This is day 5 in South Dakota. We were planning on going through a cave tour. However, once we got there, nobody was allowed into the cave because there was an emergency. We had to leave because we wouldn't have time to go later. So instead, we went to check out the Crazy Horse Memorial. Then after that, we went on an 1880s train ride through the Black Hills. So make sure to like and subscribe, and as always, enjoy the video.
That's so cool.
At all times, never lean over viewing car railings or out of windows. Welcome on board the 1880 train. As the train pulls out of station, look around at the granite peaks and thick ponderous pine forests surrounding you. The black and white markers are milepost signs. Rate of the track deviates from 4 to 6%, making this one of the steepest railroads in the United States.
Are those your parents?
Yeah.
Do you like them?
Yeah.
You want me to throw them off the train and get new parents?
No.
Are you the older sir? Want me to throw her off the train?
Using Morse code.
Guys, this is the end of the vlog. We just finished eating the gas station pizza. Shut up. And it was actually pretty good, right, Samantha?
Yeah, it was decent.
So now we go to the hot tub and relax. And yeah, see you guys tomorrow. We're gonna drive home. Peace.
Peace.